worry about being fast at all.
Hello, my name is Cillian and Dr. Mickey Keane asked me to talk to you about my experiences with Applied Behaviour Analysis, or ABA, if you like. I was the first child in Northern Ireland who took part in an ABA programme which Mickey supervised. My parents came to see him because they hoped he could show them how to change difficult behaviours, like running away for example, and how to encourage skills like talking and listening. That was when I was 3. Some experts had said I wouldn't be able to talk properly or go to an ordinary school, but I'd proven wrong. I've been going to a school with my brother and sister since I was 4. I've heard that some of those experts say ABA won't work, or that it's cruel, but they don't have first-hand experience like the way I have. ABA is fun, makes you feel good about learning new things, and I know my parents say it can be hard work too, but it doesn't feel like that. When I was in primary school, Myra, my classroom assistant, joined Pete to learn about changing behaviour, and she and my mum are still good friends even though I've left. She uses ABA to work with other kids with autism too. Now I'm 3rd year at Dominican and I really like school. My favourite subjects are history, Spanish, chemistry and physics, and biology. I don't think we would have had the chance to do these things had it not been for ABA, and I know I wouldn't have realised that it's okay to be different. That autism could give you skills that other people can't have, like concentration. If you can learn how to, I hope you enjoy your conference and that it will help other kids and their parents find out about ABA.